was it?
P4.
P4?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
We had 2 tenths down on my fastest lap, but then we ran into traffic, so we could have been one or two, P1 or two. But yeah, P4 is good.
So good hope for tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah. I think we're strong here, so
that's nice.
It'll be fun tomorrow. So here we have the 2019 Easy 3 Cup car. There is small changes on the design of the car. For example, you have the new lights. As you see here, it's the different blocks from the last year's model. If you look at the door of the car, you can see this is a lightweight carbon door. And you cannot roll the windows down. If we move to the wheel of the car, we have the shift pedals here for down and upshifting. Inside also you see stuff like pit speed limiter for entering the pit. You have the radio contacting your team. Also the reverse gear is the same button on the wheel. Else it's just a normal race car, and this is your best friend, because you have no extra options in the car for AC and stuff like this. So this is your AC, and this is air from coming from the outside of the car. It's coming in here and into the cabin of the car.
So Sunday for us is always the most tense part of the weekend, because now all your nerves and your expectations are sort of getting out of your body and outside on the clothes. So every people is nervous about the start. Will I make it? Will I not make it? Nervous about the first corner. Will I go through? Will I go off? So basically people is just sort of walking around, using the time. So get going, let's get on it. Starting P10 today. Hopefully he can improve, get some good points for his championship. And hopefully not too much damage on the car, so we have to rebuild it afterwards.
You are fucking gong it there.
Bravo.
Good job. Very good. Yo, hold kæft, you kæmpe, man. Bravo. Very good.
Bravo.
Jeg var så glad for, at Lille kom bag
ved
Florian. Så fordi det ligger kæmpe, så fik du luft i.
Har du
brugt dig ikke,
vel?
Nej, nej.
Tak, så bare stå. Så er der halvanden sekund, det er fint.
Ja, det har jeg da. Det var kun i dag.
Ja. Hvor langt, hvor tæt vil de køre? Ja,
de var 3 sekunder der, eller
hvad? Nej, det var de.
Han var hoppet
før.
Ja.
Ja.
Good
race.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Really good race. Yeah. Clean. I mean, yeah. So many cars, but no...
Generally, it seems good though. It's a little bit of a start, but
yeah.
After that, it's just good hard racing.
Yeah. But why 17 laps?
Because we like to make you suffer.
Ah!
Yeah.
14, okay.
Well, no, because we say we normally do a minimum of 70 kilometers and up to 30 minutes. Previously, I was checking, and hey, we finish our race at 24, 25 minutes. We still have 5 minutes more to race.
Oh.
And so that's why we asked. I did a review. Gave to Porsche and said, "So it's here at Hockenheim, Budapest, Monza." I said, "We can get some more laps. So why would we not do that?" So Hockenheim, we have 2 more laps.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh dear, 16 laps of Hockenheim. Yeah.
okay.
But you're still happy with Mick, I suppose. Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes.
That is always my friend.
Yes.
Yeah. But this is your
fault. Yes. Yes. It's all on you.
Yes.